gentlemen, the countdown has just begun. Are you ready?
Welcome to another episode and thanks for tuning in. In this episode, I am showing how to change this modern style battery terminal. These are common found in Scion and Toyota, and I'm pretty sure in other brands. So if your battery terminal looks like this one, you can use this tutorial to change yours. Also, in this video, I'm going to show how to properly do a maintenance to your battery, to remove the acid corrosive deposit and use the dedicated battery post tool the right way. So sit back and relax and see the video. Almost forgot, if you don't subscribe yet, please consider to subscribe. Also hit the like button and share my videos with your friends. If you do that, that will be very helpful to my channel. You can see how bad this was terminal, all corroded and full of acid, of old battery acid deposits. What I'm doing here is using the top side of the battery terminal cleaner to scrub crimped terminal part on the battery cable. And now here's one good tip to use this tool. If you see this tool from above, you are going to find out this tool has all the wire wind to one side. If you turn the tool to that side, it's not going to be doing almost anything. You can hear in this video the change on the pitch when I'm turning this tool. So you need to use the tool counterclockwise. I remember if I install the crimped terminal part to the actual battery terminal, the car alarm is going to trigger and make a lot of noise. So I'd rather do this out of the actual battery post. Okay, now I'm removing the old positive terminal, and as you can see, this is not a factory one. This was a pretty cheap and crappy universal terminal. This one worked for only 2 months, and the original one was in the car for almost 7 years, so you can figure out who's better. Original equipment or crappy universal thing. There you have it. This is how your terminal is supposed to look after a good cleaning. Well, now let's install the new terminals. But before, remember again, you have the scrub really good. This area, this is the crimped terminal side. Now this is good to go. And let me tell you guys, these terminals don't come with the nuts, so you have to save the old nuts from the old terminals. Well, and just now I'm figuring out this terminal on the negative side is way too bigger. So in the parts store, the guy who sold me these terminals forget to give me the large one who goes in the positive side and the negative side. So I have to reinstall the old crusty and ugly terminal so I can drive my car to go to the store and swap the terminal for the right one. So guys, if you are going to do the same procedure, remember when you got the new terminal, check before you leave the store, check the guy who attend you gives you the right ones. Well guys, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and share my videos. And as always, get your hands dirty and make it happen. See you in the next one. Bye. We'll be right back.